Luzon. Welcome to Bandila.
Thank you, Paul. Good evening to see you.
Okay. Gerald, you know, some people say you are the sexiest young man in this country.
Wow.
Comment.
Wow.
Thank
you. I wish it was true, but yeah, thank you.
Did you think about it? I mean, may mga nagsasabi pa sa iyo, mga fans, mga kaibigan?
Ay, mga kaibigan ko lang, kasi syempre, lagi ko silang nililibre.
Okay, ganito na lang. What is the best thing about being single?
I get to learn more about myself.
Talaga, you know, I had a conversation with Casey Concepcion. Sabi ni Casey, being single daw allowed her to do more things, to be more creative. Alam mo yung freedom while being single.
Opo. Tulad naman ka nun, you get to learn more about yourself pag iba't ibang yung ginagawa mo, marami kang ginagawa.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ikaw, halimbawa, are you single? Ah, okay, you are. Nanginiguro lamang ako, baka single tayo ng single yung pala eh. Merong umiiyak na nagmamasin. No, but like, for example, ikaw, ano yung mga na-discover mo? Ano yung mga nagawa mo while you're not committed to a person, to a relationship?
Oras eh. Kasi syempre, yung pag-in-love kasi ng tao, And then, when you have time for yourself, and you think back, ang dami mong ginagawa na hindi mo ginagawa dati.
Katulad, I know you're able to play basketball, you're able to spend more time with friends.
But yung alone time, yung just sitting there in your sala, nag-iisip ka lang, or walking in front of your house.
Alam mo, that's very important. That's very important.
Yung mga simpleng bagay ang importante sa akin, just small things.
Tama, and counting your blessings, di ba?
Counting your blessings, looking at your house, looking at what you have, ano yung binigay sa'yo ni Papa God.
That's true. Gerald, ikaw, banidoso ka? I mean, are you vain?
No, hindi pa ako vain eh.
You're not?
Minsan nga napapagalitan ako kasi, you know, I could go out in a t-shirt na ako.
Okay. You know, but that's comfortable.
Sobra po. But, sa trabaho na, dito po, minsan kailangan,
Ito, patanong lang ito. Yung abs kasi ngayon ng mga kalalakihan ay ang batayan ng minsan, di ba? Kakisigan, kawapuhan. And you're famous for your abs. Ikaw, how important is that? How do you maintain that? Diet, exercise?
Diet, dito po. Pero sa akin is, ano, it's being fit. Yung importante.
But how do you do that? Fit.
Basketball, workout, jogging, nag-rock climbing na ako, taekwondo for my new soul. I'm training na. So, yan, just being physically fit ang importante.
Lalo na ngayon.
Lalabas naman yan. Kung kahit isama, lalabas sa screen yan.
But what do you eat?
Marami pa ako kinakain, pero syempre, pag kailangan mag-diet, you know, bawas, tapos walang rice.
At saka, bata ka pa. 24/7 in love, congratulations. How was it working again with Ken?
Refreshing. Marami pong memories na bumalik.
At dahil bumalik yung mga memories, ano ang nangyari? Susundan ko lang yung sinasabi mo. Was it hard? Was it easy?
Naging sobrang easy. Sobrang pong madali yung shooting namin. At, bawat eksena, magdaan. Kita sa screen eh.
And you become better friends. I know, I did an interview on the bus. I mean, naglolokohan na, nagbibiruan na. You're in a very good place.
Friendship is very important.
Right. Aside from your episode sa 24/7 in Love, ano yung paborito?
Sampo ko. Kung gusto po ng comedy, sample ko ang Bea Zanjo, kakaiba rin yung story nila. John Lloyd Angelica, drama. Kakaibang, lahat mo ng emotions doon sa movie na yun.
Kakaibang pelikula ito, but what is the best thing? Kasi ikaw yung napanood mo na ako, panunuorin ko pa lamang. What is the best thing about a movie?
I think it's the journey. Yung journey na you get kapag nanood ka. Kasi sa 7 stories.
Hindi ba ako mabibitin bilang isang tagahanga?
Hindi po talaga. As in,
buo pa rin
yung... Kung hindi ako artista at hindi ako kasama sa movie nito, this would be a movie to watch. Sobrang sulit mo na pera mo dahil sa dami pang artista una-una.
Okay, alright.
And sa kwento. At sa dulo ng movie, makikita-kita kami. So it's, ano siya, ang gandang journey.
Ah, okay. I mean, you're... Okay, but don't reveal too much. Sa dulo... Wow, okay. That's exciting.
Magandang journey. Kita kayo.
So ang sinasabi natin dito, pituman ang storya na iba-iba, pero hindi ka mabibitin. Buo pa rin. Ika nga ang makukuha mo bilang manunood.